spent 8 months in the Ector County Jail, missing my senior year of high school. While I sit, awaiting to be a free man again, I was told that my mama was sent to prison for murder. She would send me letters, but I couldn't find it in me to reply.
You done went and got yourself into trouble,
mama. I didn't do what they said I did. I can get life.
Me too. Let's pray.
And by the grace of God, I was released 3 months later. Who would have known